think we're in trouble, eh? How many kilometers up do you think we can go? Can we see the train? I don't see it anymore. You can tell where it is from the tether. Hanging out. We're getting up there. If I'm going to beat a record, I'm going to do it streaming so everybody knows how it happened. So there's no questions. The previous tether or parachute climb was 667 meters. I'm over 5 kilometers. My record. We're up there. We gotta be higher in that mountain to start chalking up records here. Looking good. There we go. Oh, 5 kilometers. 5.10. Remember when I was saying I wanted to get 5 kilometers? Now I'm saying I want to get 6.
Didn't you? Yeah, really.
Oh, is that over here? Hard working girl. Well, I knew that. Well, I don't. People get funny when they have money. Not Diane.
I just took a phone call too while I'm beating the record. I wanted 6 kilometers. I'm fucking gonna get her. I'm gonna get it. Oh fuck! Look at. Oh man, what a rip off. I'm too high. Watch. He's just frozen. He's frozen. And you can see the train's still moving. I don't know what the hell's going on. I did get the highest elevation. I got the highest elevation. And you can see little pieces of dust floating around him. That's it. It's frozen. The game's not frozen. He's like, still. Oh, there he goes. Yeah, I gave up. He's still stuck, though. Nothing I can do, I'm stuck. Here it comes as it starts to wobble more. You'll see it circling around. Right there, it's done. And he's not falling, by the way, he's just stuck. And I'm not up too high because not higher than that mountain. I just couldn't handle it. I think he's at the end of the tether. Anyways, I'm fucked. Like I say, he's not falling. He's just stuck there, as you can see. All right, that's that. We'll start a new video.